R.I.P. Jake. Baby, you're all that I want.
When you're lying here in my arms. Another deadly Amtrak train crash, this time here in Michigan. One person is dead.
I'll miss you, brother.
What?
Michigan Morty!
He's back from the dead!
What?
So I will explain.
You see, the truth is.
I am MJF, bitch.
That's not funny.
I'm gonna fucking fight that.
Don't give me that hand.
No, you ruined this whole thing. Julie was being insensitive. That's what pissed me off.
What the fuck is about this guy?
You never said that you were joking.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, Carney, can I break it down?
You have to make this into an issue in the film.
You said the most
important thing. So is Jake
really dead? That's what you are?
Yes!
Take the fucking dump!
If there's one thing that I hate, it's when people cut me off.
God. From the infamous words of Filthy Frank, he's got prank, bro. Ha ha!
You bitch!
I want to end the stream. Oh, someone's here.
Man, I am shocked.
Yeah, the morning after the last stream, something happened.
Hi, Matt.
Hello, how are we? Never mind.
I wish I could give you a hug.
To Jake from Anya.
To Jake. And fuck on. And
there's a part of me that really doesn't want to say this, but I wonder if Julian feels bad about that one video that we did when he was basically pretending that he saw the future and stuff and what he said about Jake.
Okay, I'm going to get drunk for this stream, for sure.
I'll be there for you, Matt. That's all I can say.
My grandma just saw the post I made about Jake and said, sorry for your loss. Can we make it till 10:30?
Probably not.
Oh my god.
Oh, fucking hell.
I'm honestly in shock about Jake. I didn't want it to
Don't
be
worry.
True.
Don't worry. We're all in shock.
I'm certainly fucking am. Shock about something.
But he's watching.
That's one down, two to go.
Let's say a prayer for Jake. Shiny and sparkly and splendidly bright. You know what, motherfucker? The fact that you just addressed him as Michigan Moonwalker and not Jake is sickening, and you're a fake fan and you need to die.
I mean, come on, people. Like, it's kind of like if I died, I wouldn't want people to say, well, Moonwalker Tanya. Like,
same with me. It's not Sonic Zack. Just call me Zack.
Orion, it's a fucking joke. Don't what the fuck me on my stream, bitch. I'm better than you, and I'm more fucking relevant.
I thought Matt was more relevant.
What, are you retarded?
Wow.
I know you're not retarded. But what are you, Down syndrome?
Someone actually died. MJ Soldier of Love, yeah. Jake was hit by a train.
What was Jake doing on train tracks? Performing Black or White or some shit?
Oh, good
God.
This is not gonna go fucking well. All right, I'm just gonna get it done with.
All right.
So, Jake, the morning after the stream, was heading home from something, and the train blockers and stoppers didn't go down, and he went to walk across, and he was hit by a train. But they can't give him an open coffin funeral. And I don't know who the fuck this is trying to join, but hopefully they can clear things up. Who are you? Who is this?
Fuck? Who the fuck is that?
Does anyone know who this is?
I don't know.
Why is he making weird noises?
Because they're probably very autistic. They probably live in Michigan.
Oh, stop.
Zach, what did I tell you?
Can Jay please say something?
Or I'm ready to go.
Allstate guy?
R.I.P. the goat.
Oh, okay. Well, that was something.
So Jeff just said Unfortunately, everyone, I was there. Jake heard the train and told me he didn't care. He specifically said he would be like Mike and glide across the tracks. He felt invincible like a Jack.
This is how Jake would have wanted it, everyone. Yes, this is how Jake would have wanted it. Somebody is here and his name is Jake. It's probably somebody fucking around.
All right, what's this one now?
It's not funny to make fun of our dead friend, sir.
Go ahead.
I don't know.
That's the same guy. It's Jay.
Are you sure about that, Zach?
What?
He's back from the dead!
So, allow me to explain what
you don't
what
deserve happened. To explain. You fucking ruined this whole thing.
No, I didn't ruin shit. I went just for 4 hours. Fuck off.
I said rest in peace because the picture just seemed like a fucking... It looked like a picture you post when someone died. Zach assumed he was actually dead, so I was like, wait a minute. How far can I go with this? So, it turned into a whole thing. Jake was in on it. This whole thing...
Well, the truth is... Let me be completely honest, and Zach can back me up on this, because I told him that I didn't believe it at first.
Oh my fucking god.
You know, yeah. From the infamous words of Filthy Frank, he's got pranked, bro. Ha ha!
But here's the one thing, though. It's like...
Look who it is!
Joy.
Of course, you wait till it's over to fucking join. You guys suck.
You wait till it's over to fucking
I will never do something like this again.
Well,
you guys are horrible actors.
I can't put on this shit for four hours. Are you kidding me?
Idiot.
Bro, we've been doing the MJFE thing for how long? Bro, I don't care. Okay, you know what? Everybody, it's time for the fucking truth. I'm not MJFE!
MJFE.
MJFE
is actually
Julian.
No! King Julian.
Jake, I thought you died.
I love how everyone joins as soon as it's over.
You shut up so fucking late.
You guys are literally.
Jake showed up early. Blame him.
I'm at work. I can't be on.
Blame
my phone
Jake.
Anymore.
Jake was dead.
Hey, I joined twice.
I literally. Begged you to join to end this as soon as possible because it was getting fucking ruined.
I couldn't keep a straight face, okay? That's all.
It's not even about the straight face. Well, Jake's name was mentioned, he'd go like this. Hey guys, look at this beard.
I knew Johnny was gonna do that.
Go back to work. I'll be out later.
And you'll die again.
That looks like my group is coming in, actually, so I gotta head out as well. I'm gonna die.
Rest in peace, Julian.
I mean, like I said, I didn't believe it at first.
By the way, somebody in chat is very angry with us. He said this, and then he said this.
You mocked the real fans. Oh, yeah, someone just died, too. I forgot.
By the way, I hate to break it to you, Orange, but we're not even Moonwalkers, my bro. So... Look what he said!
Wait, which one at the bottom? Because there's one, two...
referring to Joey, because Joey was on the bottom as well.
Wait a minute. Wasn't I on the bottom?
Hold on.
Once again, I'm being interrupted.
Hold on. Let me... I know who this person is, by the way.
You do?
So why are they here?
That's all I know. I don't know what... Where they came from, but
the point is, though, he thinks that you're an avid defender. Okay, you're not.
But
I mean,
what I was trying to say before I was interrupted
there a
possibility
to, but not anymore, really. I mean, I don't really cover allegations on my channel, so
can y'all let her talk, please?
Sucks. Oh, okay, sorry, I will talk now.
Okay, let's try this for the third time now.
Okay. No, you don't give me that attitude. I'll let you talk now.
Joey, please.
You could talk.
Never mind.
No, talk.
Never mind.
Talk.
I was just trying to say that when this whole thing about Jake, I'm like, if the guys are trying to make a joke out of this, it's not funny.
It's not funny to you. It's funny to everybody else.
I think Jake found it funny.
No. To you guys, it's probably going to be funny. But to other people, they could probably perceive that differently. I'm sorry. I hate to say it. Call me dumb, but that's all I'm saying. It's publicly open. People are going to come. Anybody could come in and perceive it differently. That's all I'm saying.
Julian loves to make fun of my stuttering.
I miss the old days.
What do you mean?
I miss the old days where we didn't have to fucking... Oh, my
God. Johnny. I know what you're going to say, Johnny. I swear you had to change everything.
I mean, like I said, the only reason why this kind of bothered me is, like I said, my mom could have died this past week.
And I've already lost my uncle to suicide, so I already know it. My 18th birthday, he died.
Who are you asking this question to, Orange? Why do you hang out with random toxic YouTubers?
They're not toxic, they're just friends.
You're literally part of the most toxic community on the fucking internet, you prick.
Thank you.
The Michael community is not the only toxic community.
I didn't say it was.
You said the most toxic community.
I said it's the most. I didn't say it was the only.
You said the most. It is. No. I'm sorry. Beyonce fans are worse. I'm sorry.
By the way, like, my uncle died about, like, over 10
years. One eternity later.
Hey, Joey, I'm sorry I snapped at you. If there's one thing that I hate, it's when people cut me off.
Here's the thing.
Exactly the same.
You gotta realize, when we're online, there's delays. I don't like when people cut me off either, but...
And by the way, guys, for Johnny, for me getting offended, it's just part of my disability. I can't help it, but I'll stop getting offended as much.
To be honest, I was going to message you, Joey, and say, like, are the guys messing with us, or is Jake really dead?
You know, something like death is just, you know...
I mean, it's the same thing, like, if you make jokes about allegations or disabilities. I don't laugh at that
stuff.
I've
never been fond of death jokes, even if it was someone I personally knew.
You guys are fine with the jokes of Jake literally killing a bunch of minors, but you can't handle the fact that he got hit by a fucking train. You guys really are literally picking and choosing what to get bothered by at this point. I'm out.
I need a minute.
Oh, I'm almost out of beer.
Oh, God.
Hold on. I just want to fucking get on here real quick. So, hold on. Who the fuck was mad about Jake dying?
Tanya and Zach were upset that we made the joke.
Okay, why were you guys upset?
Because
we both lost people before.
Go ahead.
That's all.
Okay.
A few days ago, my mom almost died by hitting her head on concrete. So, you'll have to excuse me if I'm a little on the edge right now.
Okay, so how are we supposed to know that? How are we supposed to know that your mom almost fucking died?
Am I supposed to just...
All right, okay.
Like, I lost family members, too. I lost many fucking family members, too. And I'm not on the fucking edge at all, okay? Like, we don't fucking know.
No, I'm sorry. It's just the like
it's
I said.
It's not funny.
You're going to perceive things differently. That's it. We just have to
accept. Okay, then maybe, like, don't join the stream at all?
No. I was perfectly fine joining the stream when Johnny basically told me that it was real. But then when I get on here and I find out that it's not real, then that's what pissed me off.
That's what pissed you off?
Yes.
Why is everyone so mad?
I just find it ridiculous. I'm going to head out. All right. Love you. Love you guys.
Okay.
Hold on. What the fuck? Hold on.
All right, tell Nobby, how was your day? What'd you do today?
I'm gonna leave too. This is just get on it.
Why did Joey leave?
Who?
Joey.
He's just Joey.
It might have been because Julian was being insensitive.
Oh my God.
Okay, question. What did Julian say that was insensitive?
He said that we were being ridiculous because we did not think that the fake death thing wasn't funny.
Especially if you've lost somebody.
Okay. So, you lost someone, that's okay. Tana, your mom is okay. We're not saying you should have found it funny. What we're saying is I can't
be bothered. Go ahead, Johnny, go ahead.
I can't.
No, Johnny, make fun of me.
What I have to say, though, is if it was going to be a joke, I mean,
listen to an issue in the fucking Michael Jackson community is the fucking issue. People die every day. Doesn't mean I have to put my jokes and our stream and our jokes on the stream on pause just because somebody in your fucking community died. I've had it.
Two hours later.
His name makes this better.
Slave, thief, fraud. All together now, in unison. Slave, thief, fraud.
Oh, wait a minute. This is even better. This is even better. Let me get Zach. Oh, God. Save... Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Evil.
No, really?
And the order is beautiful.
The order is incredible.
Someone, whoever's watching this, screenshot it. Everyone do a pose. Oh, wait, yeah. Everyone point down. Come
on in. No, Zach, point the other way. No, point like this. Other side.
Other way,
Zach.
I know you're autistic, but other way.
Other way.
Zach, other way. God. My camera's weird.
Zach, do this. Just do this. With the other hand. Other hand. Alex, there you do go, it. Buddy. Alex, you do it with your left hand. Yes.
That way, there we go.
Yep. How you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance? Wow, we're
pieces of shit. I'm gonna make one. Look at Alex's face. I got it. Look at his face. Because I'm like, what are we pointing at?
What about my face?
Hey, Alex. I'll tell you, Alex. Under their names, it says emotionally, mentally, physically, and sexually, and then they were all pointing at me because that's how I feel about Joey.
Okay, I.
Why are cameras off?
I don't know. Don't ask me.
Why
are you turning your camera off? What are we pointing at, podcast?
Well-edited video, by the way.
No, it's not.